Hello and welcome, it's Annelie van Rensburg and today I'm going to paint a face. I'm not going to use a lot of colors. I'm going to use Payne's Gray, Burnt Umber, White, Naples Yellow, a touch of Alizarin Crimson and a Warm Gray. And a few brushes that I'm going to use. So I already primed my board and I with this type of color. And I took a texture paste, a coarse texture paste. It's like almost if it's got a little bit of sand in, you can hear. I let it dry. I made my sketch. I just want to show you quickly. If you make your sketch, take a line down your face in the middle, and then from the top of your head to your chin, you can take a line again, almost in the half. Then you split this one up and again in the half. And then you split this one up again in the half. So your eyes is in the middle. Then your nose in the middle of these, your chin and your eyes. And then your mouth is in the middle of your chin and your nose. And your nose is almost where your eye starts at the side and goes up to your nose there. So I'm going to take out my colors now and start painting. You can use the texture and not go into every nook and cranny there. hope you enjoyed this. If you did, please like and subscribe and hit that bell that you can get uploads of my future videos that I upload. This is just a quick one. It's nice to work on these textured boards because they you don't have to fiddle that much and you can relax more and just paint freely. So I will see you next time. If there's anything that you would like me to paint for you, if I've got the stuff in hand, I will do it for you. I like to experiment and do stuff and so on, so it will be an honor for me if you would like me to do something. You must have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time.